हेलो डियर एरीज, अ वेरी वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू यू गाइस. सो दिस इज अंजलि टैरोट एंड दिस इज अ जर्नल लव रीडिंग फ्रॉम 11th ऑफ जून टिल 20th ऑफ जून. ओके, सो कीप इन माइंड दीज आर जर्नल लव रीडिंग्स. दिस माइट और माइट नॉट रेजोनेट विद यू. ओके, कीप वट एवर इज रेजोनेटिंग विद यू एंड लीव द अदर पार्ट. सो लेट स्टार्ट. सो आई विल चेक इन टू योर पार्टनर्स करंट एनर्जी, योर करंट एनर्जी, देयर फीलिंग्स फॉर यू, योर फीलिंग्स फॉर देम, वट दे वॉन्ट फ्रॉम यू, वट यू वॉन्ट फ्रॉम देम, and what to expect from this person till 20th of June. Okay, so let's start. So let's see, Aries, your partner's current energy right now. Your partner's current energy right now is the Queen of Wands. So I feel like your partner right now trying to look beautiful, look healthy, working on themselves, working on their beauty, their health, their looks, and I feel like they're very, very flirty right now. They are in this energy of flirting with somebody else as well. Might be, it is just a healthy flirting. I don't feel like this is somewhat kind of a very serious thing, but right now I feel like your partner is in this flirting energy, trying something new in their life. Okay, or it could also mean that they want to flirt with you, they want to attract you towards them again. So let's clarify your partner's current energy. Let's clarify, Aries, your partner's current energy. Queen of Cups, the Eight of Swords, and the Four of Pentacles. So I feel like your partner is carrying lots of emotions for you. See, this is the Queen of Wands, this is a passion card. Flirty energy and passionate energy. This is the Queen of Cups, feelings, lots of emotions, lots of love for you. Okay, and they are right now feeling like they are in some kind of jail, mentally conflicted. They can easily come out of this situation because they have created some kind of situation in themselves, and they are feeling like I should hold back. Okay, they are trying to control their emotion, they are trying to hide their emotion, they are trying to control every situation in their life, Aries, and that's not possible at all. So that's why they right now might be, they are trying to make you feel jealous. Okay, this could also mean that they right now feel like if they make you jealous, you will come to them, you will go to them and you will talk to them, and eventually everything is going to be fine. So this is your partner's current energy. Okay, Aries, let's see what's your current energy. Aries, let's see what's your current energy. Your current energy, Aries, right now is King of Swords. So I feel like you are very, very adamant. You are very, very intellectual, and you are very, very sharp, sharp tongue. So I feel like you have created this decision for yourself that I am not going to take any kind of shit from anybody, and you are just trying to make it very, very clear. Your intentions are clear. You are typically very, very clear about what you want from life, what you want from this particular person. And I feel like deep down you also have emotions for this particular person, but you are concealing these emotions very, very beautifully. Okay, you are letting them know that you are no longer interested in them, and you are happy in your life, and you are doing whatever you want to do in your life, but not giving a shit to the person. Yeah, let's clarify your current energy. Let's clarify. Six of Cups, the Magician, and the King of Wands. Yeah. So I feel like you guys had a history together. So Aries, I feel like you guys had a history together. You feel nostalgic about this person a lot. You miss them a lot. And you feel like, yes, I need this person in my life because we guys had lots of sweet memories together. We guys had a history together. And this person means a lot to me. You are manifesting this. Okay. You are manifesting this person back in your life. So deep down you are manifesting this person, but you are wearing a mask on your face that you don't give a shit, and you are very, very passionate, still very passionate about this particular person. Okay, to be very honest, I feel like intentionally you are making very, very clear to them that you don't need them in your life, but deep down you are very, 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 very passionate about them, and you still feel for them because you feel like there is past life connection between you guys, there is soulful connection between you guys. Yeah. Let's see your partner's feelings for you. What they feel for you. What your partner feels for you, Aries. Let's see your partner's feelings for you right now. Your partner's feelings for you right now. Page of Cups. So Aries, I feel like this person is developing new feelings for you. Okay. So I feel like this person is trying to make you jealous. but deep down this person is developing new feelings for you, newfound feelings. So they are also in this amazement, or you can say they are also in awe that why are they feeling like this for you. Might be you guys broke up and you guys promised each other that we are not going to talk to each other no matter how much we miss each other or something like that. So I feel like this person is developing new feelings for you and they are coming in towards you. Might be a message is coming from them, might be happy feelings message is coming towards you. There's something that is coming towards you that is going to make you really happy from them. So their feelings for you are that they are developing new feelings for you. Let's clarify further. It will give us more insight about the feelings. Page of Cups is clarified with the Page of Cups and the Hermit and the Six of Wands. So I feel like this person is analyzing that yes, they still have lots of emotions for you, lots of feelings for you, and they are trying to go within to seek the answers, whether they still want you, whether they still have feelings for you, whether they still have love for you. And they feel like whenever they are with you, they feel victorious, they feel like a mini celebrity with you, okay, or they feel like you are a mini celebrity to them. So I feel like you are somewhat famous in your group, or somewhat a kind of mini celebrity in your group or something like that, and they can see it easily that you have lots of options in your life. So that's why might be right now this person is feeling that they might lose you, and that's why they are developing new feelings for you, because they feel like you are a successful person, you are a stable person, you are kind of very very famous between your group, among your group, and that's why they are trying to come back, trying to flirt with other people to make you feel jealous. That's not how it's going to work. Let's see how you feel for this person. It is, let's see what you feel for this person, your feelings for this person right now. Ace of Wands. Okay, so I feel like you feel that you guys should have a passionate new beginning. Okay, this is your feeling for this person. You want this person back in your life because you still carry lots of emotions and lots of passion for this particular person. It might be that like a physical attraction only, but you want a brand new beginning with this particular connection because you feel like you still have emotions for this particular person. You feel like you still have lots of passion for this particular connection. That's why you feel like there should be a brand new beginning. Let's clarify your feelings for them. Aries, the Tower, the Nine of Cups and the Strength. See, so I feel like there is a sudden realization from your side and this is shocking to you. The Tower to me is telling me that this is shocking to you as well, that you still carry lots of passion for this particular person and you feel like this person is your wish fulfillment, or might be you are overindulging yourself in alcohol or something to get over this particular person, and you could be dealing with the Leo, and I feel like you are trying to hold back. You're acting very very courageous and you're acting very very determined that no matter how much deeply I'm going to feel about this particular person, I'm not going back to them and talking to them. But deep down inside, you still have lots of passion for this particular person and you want them to come towards you and have a brand new beginning. Okay, this is what you feel for them. Don't lie. You can't lie to yourself and to me. Okay, so let's see what this person wants from you. Seven of Pentacles. So I feel like this person wants you to wait. Okay, they just want you to wait for the right time, or might be they just want you to simply wait for them. Okay, this is what they want from you. Let's clarify. Seven of Pentacles. The Devil, the World and Seven of Pentacles. See, they want you to cut out the toxicity, to cut out the negativity, or if there is somebody else in this equation, they want you to cut out that person from your life. They want you to complete this cycle, to end this cycle, okay, to end this cycle of possessiveness, to end this cycle of obsessiveness, to end this cycle of toxicity and negativity, to complete this cycle and just wait. See, the Wait card is clarified by the Wait card. So they just want you to wait for them, wait for the right time, okay. This is what they want from you. Let's see what you want from them. Aries, let's see what you want from them. I am doing a detailed reading, Aries, because lots of people ask me, please let me know what I want from them, what I feel for them and all that. So let's see what you want from them. Happiness, 10 of cups. So I feel like you want happiness from them. This is what you want from them. This is the 10 of cups energy. You want to have a family with them. You want happiness with them. You feel like this person is still very, very passionate about you. You can feel it. And you are also very, very passionate about this person. Still, you carry a lot of passion for this particular person. You want to have a family with this person. You want to love this person all over again. This is what you want from them. You want to have a happy-go-lucky family with them. Okay, let's clarify the 10 of cups. The death, high priestess and the ace of swords. Yeah. So you could be dealing with the Scorpio, Aries. So I feel like you are feeling like you want this person to transform. You want this person to change for you. Okay. You want a complete transformation from this particular person. And you're listening to your intuition. You're trying to be as spiritual as possible. You are trying to go within and seek your answers. And you want to have a brand new beginning. You want to have a brand new start. And cut out all the toxicity, negativity of the past and to start all over again. So it is like this is what you want from this person. You want this person to completely change them for you and then to listen to their intuition and start this connection all over again. You want to have a communication with this person. You want a communication coming in from their side. This is what you want. Okay. Let's see what to expect from this person till 20th of June. So let's see what to expect from this person till 20th of June towards you. What to expect from this person till 20th of June. Aries. The Fool. So I feel like this person is coming towards you to have a brand new beginning in this connection. They want to take the leap of faith with you. They want to take the risk of their life with you. And they are not going to, make this very complicated. They are going to openly tell you that they want to start this connection all over again, start this relationship all over again, because there are still lots of, they're still very, very connected to you. Let's clarify the Fool as what to expect from them. Let's see, let's clarify the Fool. Four of Swords, the Sun and the Star, yes. So after lots of contemplating, after lots of feeling, this person sees that you are their happiness. You could be dealing with a Leo again. Leo is coming here all over again and again. So I feel like some of you might be surely dealing with a Leo. So yes, this person is, after thinking about this connection a lot, this person feels like you are their happiness. You make them really very, very happy. And they have a hope. You could be dealing with Aquarius as well. This is Aquarius card. So they have a hope that everything is going to be fine. Everything is going to be lovely as it was. And you guys will have a brand new future. You guys will have a brand new connection after this breakup thing or after this separation thing or after this conflicting energy. And this person is very, very hopeful that everything is going to be fine. So you can expect from them, what you can expect from them till 20th of June is they will come towards you. They will come towards you with a message because they are developing new feelings for you and they want to start this connection all over again. So this is what you can expect from this person till the end, till the 20th of June. So I hope, Aries, this reading will give you complete insight about you and your partner and your partner's energy and what is going on in the background and behind the scene. Thank you so much for tuning in. God bless you. Namaste. This is Anjali Tarot. Thank you.